Greater action to address cost of living must come from the federal government and can't be left to the Reserve Bank alone, according to one crossbench MP. The latest monthly inflation data to be released on Wednesday will be a factor in whether or not interest rates rise even further in July. Independent MP Allegra Spender has called on the federal government to play a greater role in combating inflation beyond what it has already done in the budget.
The government, frankly, should be going harder because I think communities and families are really, really hurting right now with these interest rate increases. If we don't actually address productivity, we are going to just see an increasing inflation. And I frankly don't think the government is going hard enough.